Tomorrow is the official kickoff for New Haven's Canal Days Festival. The festival committee consists of community leaders, businesses, churches, and residents. They've worked hard all year long to make this happen. There's even new things this year, like helicopter rides.
So this year we've got helicopter rides each night. Paratus Air out of Smith Field, they're coming out and they're doing helicopter rides for minimum two people, maximum three people, but it's a couple minute ride, but it's something a lot of people don't get to do on a regular basis. We also have the Imagine Real Estate Remax hot air balloon out here Saturday morning from 7 to 9.
The festival runs from June 4th until June 8th.